pas là. Il est pas là. Bon, il est pas là. Bonjour. Bonjour. Oh putain. Gros, trouve un taf à un moment. Putain, je l'ai pas vu ce bâtard. Il est fort.
Parle à qui là?
Bonjour peuple.
Et lui là.
Bonjour peuple, bonjour aussi à ceux qui découvrent la chaîne car putain, on est le 28 avril, la vidéo elle a déjà 140 000 vues. Aujourd'hui 21 avril, 22h, j'ai été sur un site du nom de e-girl.gg qui a été renommé en e-pal.gg car les hommes aussi peuvent s'y mettre. Et j'ai simplement payé une meuf 10$ pour jouer avec elle. Mais attention, je veux pas trop vous spoiler, mais sachez qu'en tout cas ça a été fait dans le full respect. Je lui ai demandé de l'autorisation pour pouvoir publier sa photo en miniature, comme vous avez vu la miniature. Je lui ai aussi demandé l'autorisation pour publier cette game. Elle est plus que d'accord. Vous allez voir, je veux pas vous spoil. Mais avant de donner un jugement hâtif sur le concept qui est assez bancal, même moi je trouve que le concept est bancal, payer une meuf pour jouer avec. Ceux qui ont manqué de respect dans le chat, parce que ça a été fait en live, ont été ban 48 heures minimum. Et il y a eu des ban dev. Quant à 900 viewers, ça peut vite partir en zoo. Donc on a été très strict. Grid m'a dit, c'est étonnant parce qu'il a ban très peu de monde. Les gens étaient super gentils. Juste avant de commencer, elle s'appelle Rain. Elle m'a demandé que je le montre. Voilà, c'est son profil. Il est dans la description. Abonnez-vous à cette chaîne si vous avez kiffé une fois que la vidéo est terminée. Hein. Bonne vidéo. Je lui ai donné rendez-vous à 19h. Cette idée vient de Jaspoy. Non, pas du tout. Cette idée ne vient pas de Jaspoy, je vous le dis tout de suite. Soyez super respectueux. Vous savez, moi, avec les meufs, j'ai toujours été respectueux dans mes vidéos et mes lives. Bon, elle saura pas que je stream, normalement. Mais le moindre manque de respect, on met des bans. Respect woman, comme dirait le goat. Du coup, la grille, je la laisserai là. Et quand on aura fini, je reviendrai sur la grille. Et on va la remplir avec elle. Et on va lui offrir le sub sur mon stream aussi. Ah, elle m'a répondu. Ma famille m'a fait du thé. Comment dire, ouais, ça te gêne si on commence un peu plus tard que prévu. It's jute gone in so I have IHR. J'ai pas compris la phrase là. Hello, my family made me tea. It's just gone in so I have IHR.
Ah mais ça veut dire en gros elle va être à l'heure.
Ça veut dire ça vient d'arriver quoi. It just came in.
It just gone in. Ah c'est quoi ça?
Il y a un mec qui l'a dit. Est-ce que c'est des sortes de putes entre parenthèses sans ban? Mais frère bien sûr tu prends ton ban.
Mais non mais ça a rien à voir gros. Les putes tu les payes pour les baiser. Là tu vas payer pour jouer avec une meuf, c'est quoi le rapport?
C'est une prestation de service.
Vraiment, c'est quoi le rapport? Quand tu vas au masseur, tu payes pour un massage, tu dis pas que la meuf c'était une pute, putain. Toi, ton père, ça se voit, il a le crâne chauve. Le respect est très important, le moindre manque de respect sera ban 48 heures minimum. Ah, il m'a dit, are you ready to play? Je suis dans le stress là, les gars. Je me mute sur TS et je vais partir à la chasse.
Okay. Vas-y, mec.
Je vais partir là mon cours de coaching.
Bon stream, mec,
à plus.
Bien. Et salut.
Sound muted.
I thought you were gonna invite me to yours. With the other guy? Quoi? Elle invite des gens? Comment ça des gens? I invite the wrong person. Ah ok ok. Oh elle me colle.
Hello?
Hello? How are you?
Hey. I'm good, how are you?
I am very fine. I introduce myself. I am Ronskar, I am MG1, very good player, and I am ready to carry you. I am very shy boy. Shy boy.
Okay.
If I took order on this site it's to beat my how do you say? My shininess, I don't know how to say.
Shyness, yeah.
Shyness.
Where are you from?
I'm from France.
Oh, nice. Whereabouts? Why should trust factors are lying? What are you doing?
I don't know.
You've been hacking.
No, crazy. The VAGBAN on my account is Call of Duty from long times. It was a cheat to unlock every weapon and stuff.
I've never played Call of Duty, so.
Yeah, you don't miss nothing. Call of Duty sucks, dude. For how long do you play Counter-Strike?
I have like 900 and some hours, but like I got the game like 5 years ago. But like recently I've got back into it, like I've racked up like 200 hours this month. Oh. About you?
I have a little more than 1,000.
Oh, okay.
But I play since 2 or 3 years.
Oh, so not that long,
I played
really.
A lot of Adibou and Fortnite too.
I used to play a lot of Fortnite, I won't lie. I played seasons 1 to 10.
Oh, you play a lot, you must be good.
Yeah.
Oh, good summer.
No.
How many people did you took order on the site?
I have like just over 100 orders.
100?
Yeah.
Whoa. Did you already had a bad experience with someone?
There's been a few. Yeah, I've got 113 orders.
113 summer.
Most people are nice and chill, but there are some people that aren't. But, you know.
Some weird people?
Yeah, a few.
Oh, that's huge, 100. Like, almost 10% of your playtime, if my calculus are correct. I am a mathematician.
Yeah, the 200 hours that I've done have been mostly from e-girl.
That's almost a smic,
that's,
no?
It's like 20% of my hours.
Oh, sa mère. That's almost a smic, I think.
Almost what?
A smic. You don't know the SMIC?
No.
In France, the SMIC is minimum payout for a job a month. It's like 1,305. Putain les gars, je stresse un peu hein, on va pas se mentir. Oh, nice Glock skin. Wow.
Yes, definitely. I've been trying to get better at the Deagle recently. I'm very bad.
Okay, show me. Okay, show me. Let's go.
Short. I mean, I've hit people.
Window and short. Ah, this Daron is bald. Short and window. Oh, let's go!
Hey.
Au final, celle qui est plus timide, mais elle est plus chill en vrai.
Why what? The hell what? Does that gun sound like that?
He has a silencer.
Changed it?
I think he's cheating. Oh no, he has no silencer, but it was a visual bug. I got this. I will try without silencer. La moto, on fera plus tard. Pas maintenant. Je vais pas me griller non plus. Show me the rush B, please. Show me how you rush B.
Not well.
Ah, gone wrong. Ah. Je rentre bien dans le rôle du MG1 au moins. Au moins là, elle se dit pas, ouais, lui en vrai, il est trop fort et tout. Tu vois, il faut donner l'impression que t'es mauvais pour ensuite lui montrer. Non, ouais, faut amener les choses tranquillement. Peut-être qu'après, on va commencer à rigoler. Do you know some words in French?
Not many, at all.
I can teach you a lot of nice words in French.
Okay.
Like, maybe you know fils de pute is the most no word in French.
No.
You can say that to mates, they will get angry. It means like cake à la strawberry cake. Yes, yeah, strawberry cake.
Why does that make people angry?
Because they don't like strawberry cakes.
Sorry.
Oh, 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 oh! Oh! No, I tried the spectacle. Diffuse. He's diffusing. What? What is he doing?
You idiot.
Nice, I think it's strategy. Putain, les mecs, elle a insulté quelqu'un, ça compte? Ça rentre dans le bingo, ça. Oh, you toxic, bro. Oh, sorry. I like mates who like mates.
What?
No, I like mates who like mates.
Mates who like mates? I don't know what that means.
Oh, sorry! Why's he going? He go in front of me? Why you go in front of me, dude?
Sure.
Are you making fun of my friend?
No, nice.
Because he's bald? No, you can make fun of my friend because he's bald. He's very beautiful.
Yeah, we love
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
Antoine, est-ce que t'es sur le live? T'es pas chaud? Je fais genre.
Oh!
Je t'appelle et je fais une commande McDo là?
Stinky.
What is stinky? Stinky Winky?
Uh-oh, stinky. Stinky poo. No?
Yes.
Stinky poo.
I don't understand. Ah, stinky is like
smelly.
Yeah, I see. Sorry, I'm it's very bad in English. No, I don't know.
It's just a video of... Oh, I'm molly. It's a video where it's like a monkey. Putain.
Merci beaucoup, Kroboni.
Like,
uh-oh,
stinky.
Ah, okay. I check later.
Just search,
oh yes. At this way, we don't have enough strategy, I think, in this team. Guys, why don't we rush B now? Okay, let's go. I want everyone to mimic the motorbike, okay? Everyone, motorbike right now. Nice, boys. Nice. We got this. That's how you... Fuck. No, that's how you play Counter-Strike.
Yeah. Well, that strat nearly worked.
It was an accident.
Like my life.
Okay, next strat. What's the new strat?
Smoke randomly on A and let's rush. You know smokes? Forget them and smoke randomly.
I have no smoke.
Smoke what?
Smoke random. You don't know the smoke random?
Just smoke random.
Yeah, like this. And let's go. Let's
that
go. No fear. No fear.
Let's go.
No fear, no accidents. Oh. Hop, one taps.
One
step.
Oh, get him.
City check, I plant. We all low HP, whoa. I think we lose.
Nah, if you just play safe, play time. It's only two of them.
Sha. Oh, one triple. Oh, two sides.
Just play safe.
No, we. Oh.
Dead.
At least we bomb the plants. Guys, it's cool. One coup de tennis.
Sure.
C'est cringe un peu. Non, c'est pas cringe. À quel moment c'est cringe? Tu veux rigoler toute la game? Il y a des moments comme ça dans une game.
You are officially in-game leader, okay?
I am in-game leader.
Yep.
Okay, you want another strategy?
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I want all of us go palace. mimic the motorbike and push. Oh, let's go. Oh, wow. My Darrow is running. We need to play fast. Sit dead. Nice, nice. You
good
see?
Good job, good strat.
Yeah, you're right. I am good in game leader. You're right. I didn't know. You know, motto is international strategy always working, even with Russians. I like mates who like mates, boy. Oh, they don't understand. I like. It means I like mates. You don't know what is mate? Teammates.
Teammates that like teammates.
Yeah, good affinity, good friendship, good showmage, good tarte à la pomme made by the grand-mère. I like Le Vidéo de Squeezie. Oh, I like Burger King so much, it
you
misses me.
Yeep out, I know.
Why did they change?
I
oh, fuck!
No idea.
I misclicked.
Come on!
I have a bind to disconnect. Sorry, I don't know.
Why do you have a bind to disconnect?
To make Harry Potter in City Spawn. I show you after. Green, turn off the microphone fast! Oh, nice one types. 2v1. Ooh!
Let me play a verse, Patton. Where is my guitar? Okay, I play some guitar now.
It's a guitar.
That's a harmonica.
It's a guitar you put in the mouth. No, it's not a harmonica.
Mouth guitar. Okay.
Wow! 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 He scared me some air. No sad, no bad. Days in LA.
Hit him 4 times with M4, and he didn't die. Sad.
Sad. It's a music from XXXTentacion.
Yes. Yeah. I thought you'd listen to that earlier.
I made music on SoundCloud also. You can maybe give me advice on my music later, after the game.
Okay.
If you got 2 minutes.
Well, I have tea soon.
You have tea?
Like my
tea series?
Nah, dinner, but we call it tea.
One card table. Ramp! I'm flashing the banger. Sandwich! A la pomme! Sandwich low! Low! Oh, nice.
Got him!
In France, we say bien joué chacal. Instead of nice. It's a bit long, but it's bien joué chacal. Can you try?
Can you say it slowly?
I type it, bien joué chacal.
Bien joué chacal.
Nice.
I'm always scared of saying foreign things in case people are telling me to say stupid stuff and then...
Yeah, but this is not stupid. The first one was stupid because it was an insult, but this one is really... It's like a good game, bro.
Je te verrai demain.
Je te verrai demain. It means I see you. Ah, no, no, it's not creepy.
Let's
no.
see you tomorrow, yeah.
No, ah, no.
At uni. The spray transfer! Sorry.
The spray transfer! Oh, sorry.
That was nice. one of my friends at uni is
there we go.
French. So he teaches us a little bits of French.
Okay, nice. Where you say EVP?
Left. Yeah, there.
Where EVP?
You're funny.
Top mid. Oh, Zaron Kikur. Oof. Head of the shot. Where? So okay, watch this.
Is. That's my fault. I heard a noise.
No,
I looked at the minimap.
I should have stayed.
Back. Look at you, your AVP.
Yeah, I like big snipers. Moyen ça quand même, non? C'était un peu moyen. Oh, I have a strategy for next round in window if you follow me.
I think
you never seen that. I'm flashing the bang. Ups. Or no scope on the last or not?
There's two left.
Ah, no, there's two left. Okay, but no scope on the two left. Oh, so! La chancra! Mem bagnaro! Oh, fuck.
There we go.
Oh, wait. Oui, allo, c'est pour le burger?
Allo?
Ouais.
Ouais, t'es où là, putain?
Toi, t'es où?
J'essaie de sortir les gosses.
Yeah, là, c'est AFK.
Quoi?
Tu les as toujours pas sortis?
Non, ils dorment là, j'ai fermé la clé.
Putain, mais ils vont chier tout dans le salon, il y a de la merde partout.
Quoi?
Putain, je t'attendais, bordel, pour acheter les putains de ballerines sur une tête, t'es où?
Mais j'ai. Je suis avec François là.
C'est qui François?
François, c'est le mec qui. Qui me coupe les cheveux là.
Putain, j'en peux plus, toi. J'en peux plus. Je craque, j'en peux plus.
Attends, attends. Attends. Attends, je passe sous un train. Oh putain. Oh, sorry, it was someone very, very, how to say?
Special.
Very spicy.
Spicy?
Salty. Woo! Oh, sorry, distract me. Bon, je m'en au top l'improvisation. Hein. Putain. You know Hogwarts, you know the train station in the first movie when they go to school?
Yes.
Look at me, I'm going to school. C'est un fou rire ça, non?
You suicided.
No, I go to Hogwarts. En effet, si je suis en dessous d'elle au scoreboard, c'est 10 subs. Bon, en vrai, j'ai 15 kills, donc il me faut juste 2 kills pour repasser au-dessus.
So bad.
Mais je vais réussir. Okay, the strat window for next round is like we both go window, I crouch and you go on me, we make a totem and we watch mid.
Okay.
You want to try?
Yes. Deagle.
Okay. I take revolver and let's go à la pomme. Feel confident about my strategy. I am pro master in game leader.
Okay.
Oh, nice, nice. Jump, maybe? Can you still see?
Uh-huh. Yeah,
too. Oh, great.
Yeah.
Oh, they say it's a. What was that?
He flew.
He made the grissade, we say in French.
This game is taking us an hour.
It's okay. It's a good hour.
Yeah, it's been a great game.
It's hour of pleasure.
Okay, now.
They're taking too much time. Mighty is waiting, la. Putain. Hop, next one. Oh, next one. Oh, next one. Next one.
Oh. Popping off.
You said putain.
Putain.
You said putain. Tetris. Tetris. Last is Pac-Man.
Pac-Man.
Pac-Man, the game, you understand? Tetris, Pac-Man.
Yeah.
It's a joke. Okay, before we end, I gotta tell you something really cool.
What, are you streaming?
Yes.
I thought you were.
When?
At the start.
No!
Yeah!
Why you lie?
I even tried to find your stream. Like, it wasn't on your profile or anything. And then I searched on Twitch, Ronscar.
Yeah, but Ronska. Oh, fuck.
What is your Twitch? I'll follow you.
Roknar.
Is this you with the little tick? There you go, there's me.
They were all respectful people, and me too, of course, I'm respectful. If you don't want it to be on YouTube, it's your choice.
Don't embarrass me. I think you were very nice. You weren't trolling me, so that was nice. And
I wasn't trolling. I was having fun.
Yeah, I appreciate that you told me as well, because a lot of people don't tell me if they stream, and then. Yeah.
No, that's normal.
Hate your chat.
I can see they're spamming.
I hope everyone was nice.
Yeah, they were nice. Anyway, if they are not nice, they are perma-banned from the channel.
Well, you got quite a big stream going on there. Like, look at you.
Yeah, thank you. I'm grinding.
61,000 followers? What? I have 3,500 followers.
That's nice already. What's your Twitch?
Yeah.
What's your Twitch?
Rain_X. Everyone's like, oh, just get some.
Okay. I've done also a bingo. Do you know what's a bingo?
No.
It's like a grid. Check the stream. Was
there? Oh, okay. One sec, let me.
The first one is you got a better score than me. I think I had like 3 points more. If it happens,
yeah.
I gift subs to the chat, like 10, 3 and stuff. So what did we achieve?
I had the spray transfer. I had a HE kill. The totem. Whoa. We did the totem.
Yeah, totem. Yeah, I was.
I was
looking to do it. Right. I impressed you on a move, but I think that didn't happen. Or on the scout, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah. I gift subs again. You team kill a mate. That didn't happen. You think I cheat? That maybe happened at the beginning, but that was a joke, I think.
I did, yeah.
You're raging.
I was so
I think at the time you said to the mate, idiot or something.
Idiot team.
Does
fucking
it count?
Noob team. No, noob team. I was joking.
Yeah. This one is you spot me, but you didn't say you spot me.
Okay.
You could have said it, but it's better if you don't say it, actually.
I outscored you.
This one is she wants rematch, but she has the teeth.
Yes,
so it doesn't count. She makes the motto with me. It's all right.
I forgot about that. Yeah.
She say son of bitch to a mate. That didn't happen. No, fils de pute. I wanted you to say fils de pute to a mate, but that didn't happen because it means son of bitch, not strawberry cake.
Oh yeah, I thought you were trying to get me to say something. What's the bottom? L drag Dragoo.
Wait, we're coming. Okay. People told me we did two moto, so three
we
more.
We did two.
Yeah, we did two, it counts.
It was a great strat.
She say baguette or omelette. That didn't happen, I am really proud of it. I have enough of people who say omelette du fromage or stuff. These guys are enculés. And the last one is, she flirts.
Oh,
I don't know, because on this site, I don't know what to expect. But that was really cool, actually. That was a really fun game.
Hey, I outscored you, though.
What?
I didn't outscore you. Never mind. I thought I outscored you, but I didn't.
I was
outscoring you for a lot of the time. We got the same amount of kills.
I did two team kills and I did two suicide.
Yeah, but
when you suicide, you lose a kill, so you lose two points. So for the video on YouTube, do you allow me?
Do I what? Follow you?
To make it a video on YouTube.
Oh, do I allow you?
Hello, no, not love, wesh, the B.
Yeah, you can put it on YouTube. I think it would be nice if you like link
Twitch?
My
yeah. You want me
ego
to add Twitch? Oh, okay,
or
okay.
My Twitch. Oh, thank you for the game.
This is
I
my
had
fun.
A lot
yeah.
of fun. You were very nice.
Thank you.
Thank you for not trolling me.
I was a bit trolling, but that's cool trolling.
Yeah, you were
that's
like
not about trolling.
Embarrassing me. Do you know what I mean? Like sometimes.
Embarrassing me. Oh, I understood. In Paris yeah. with me. What the fuck?
I hope you enjoy the rest of your day and I'm gonna go and have my tea.
Oh, can I ask you 2 minutes?
Yeah.
To listen my music?
Oh, right. Yes. Yes.
Up, I sent you the music. Chat, please press F to pay respect. Very good stream, putain sa mère. At the beginning, I was a bit embarrassed, to be honest. Because I am really shy in the real life.
What is this?
You listening?
It's just a lot of... It's intense.
We can
there's
please.
A lot of like, it's dead loud as well. I don't have to. I can't even hear myself talking right now. Well, that was incredible.
Thanks a lot. I want it in every nightclub in UK when they open again after lockdown. Like in.
I will ask the DJ, request it. That's it. Request the DJ to play it everywhere I go.
Oh, we already tried that and that was fucking creepy. I was the only one dancing. So. I maybe let you have a tea sometime.
Okay.
I may let you.
Well, see you.
See you. Ciao. Bye. Thanks a lot. Ok les gars, c'est une fin de tournage, c'était incroyable. Ah, je m'attendais à ce que ce soit compliqué, mais c'était trop bien en fait. Vous en avez pensé quoi? Excellent, incrédible. Il faut refaire, bien sûr, on refera. Ça a rien à voir avec de la prostitution, comme certains peuvent penser. Vraiment, on a passé un bon moment. Hein. Bon, le fait de payer pour jouer avec une meuf, c'est un peu pété, mais au-delà de ça, on a quand même passé un bon moment. Rain était super gentil. Ouais, c'était ça, c'était Rain. Je mettrai le profil dans la description.
Au départ, par contre, il y avait des sacrés blancs, mais bon, je suppose
oui,
que
oui, mais
c'est normal,
c'est le
quoi.
Temps de... Puis déjà, c'est la première fois que je fais ça, moi. Je suis un petit peu stressé au début, puis après, bah, roue libre.
Moi,
à partir
moi, je pensais,
de mon,
je pensais que t'allais partir en couille, genre vraiment troll fort, tu vois.
Ah non, la vidéo du troll du coach, j'ai pas troll fort, hein. Je pense être très satisfait de la performance. Dites-moi ce que vous en pensez dans les commentaires. On en refera, si ça vous a plu. J'ai bien aimé parce que ça a un peu cassé les clichés de la soi-disant e-girl. Parce qu'à la base, le site s'appelle e-girl et c'est très péjoratif pour l'image des joueuses de jeux vidéo féminines. Alors qu'au final, une e-girl, ça devrait juste être une meuf qui joue aux jeux vidéo. Au même titre qu'un garçon qui est capable d'enchaîner 10 heures sur CS. Sauf que les gens associent une e-girl à une meuf qui se fait PL sur les jeux, qui profite de la notoriété de certains, de streamers ou de joueurs pro. Après, il y a une différence entre e-girl et Michto. Mais je pense que le terme e-girl, de toute façon, est beaucoup trop péjorativé maintenant. Je pense qu'on pourra rien y changer, mais on pourra quand même alléger le poids de ce mot. Dans la communauté CSGO, du moins. Quand vous croisez une meuf, soyez respectueux. Traitez-la comme si c'était un joueur normal. De toute façon, sachez que vous allez rien pécho, hein. Vous êtes moche. Ouais, y'a plus de batterie dans la pute.
Putain, c'est vraiment une vigueur cette caméra.
Je vous invite fortement à vous abonner à cette chaîne qui prône des valeurs vite. Vite, vite. C'est bon ? Putain, merci.
Est-ce que j'ai autre chose à dire ?
Ah ouais, j'ai pas fait d'OFP sur cette vidéo à 1 million de vues. En guise d'OP, veuillez juste vous abonner à ma chaîne secondaire. Voilà, ça c'est sympa. Je fais un gros shout-out à Rocknar Live, qui est une chaîne absolument excellente et formidable sur YouTube. Voilà. A bientôt les gars, on refera ce concept dans quelques semaines si ça vous fait bien kiffer.
C'est parti.